is not a process that keeps you cast away from this world, that keeps you locked up in some small cell, in some small cave, departed, taken away from this world. Enlightenment, dear ones, is the experience of you and the recognition that all forms, all locations, all environments, and all experiences are your own true self. There is no separation. There is no heaven to obtain other than the experience of yourself in this world, in all worlds, right here and right now. Can you understand this, dear ones? Having the desire to obtain some future goal is keeping you in the experience of suffering. It is keeping you from existing in the bountiful bliss of being just as you are. You yourself, dear ones, are one with God, one with all life, one without any division, without any separation, without any distance whatsoever. For you yourself are eternal. You yourself are beyond manifestation, beyond the act of creation itself. For you, dear ones, are one with the Creator. Cease. Cease defining yourself by that which you believe to be true. Stop holding on to limited definitions of who you think you are, of what you think you want. And instead, dear ones, simply open your eyes. Open your eyes and see this world around you. See it. See it for what it is, a divine emanation from your own heart, a boundless, timeless heart. See this world, dear one, for the beauty that it has. See the divine grace existing within this natural world. Appreciate the smile. Appreciate your skin. Appreciate the air that you breathe. Simply be as you are and join in the divine celebration of everything without exception. Enjoy the divine celebration of everything in this moment. This, dear ones, is enlightenment. The knowing that all of life is one, oneself. And the experience of the bountiful love that flows when this recognition occurs. Dear ones, you ask me what is enlightenment, and I tell you it is only the search for that which you are. You ask me how do I obtain it, and I say, dear ones, you already are it, yet you cannot see that which lies in front of your own eyes. So what do, dear ones? You allow the dust to clear. You allow the smoke to wash away in the natural breeze. You simply exist just as you are, and you simply create that which you love most. This creative power, by focusing upon your own love, will birth forth a new experience, a greater experience of yourself. Focus upon the love and allow the illusion of separation, the illusion of distance, to disappear on its own. Do not seek to push away that which you believe to be blocking you, for the act of pushing away will in fact empower and reinforce that which you desire to have departed. So instead, dear ones, recognize it. Recognize the seeming limitations as part of the illusion of the thinking mind. Recognize that there is no block, for all of life is oneself. All of life is one's God.